Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming. Hi guys, it's Vincenzi. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to do a lip swatches video. I'm going to do on this Katy Doll Nude Me Liquid Lip Matte Lipstick. Look at the packaging. This is so adorable, and I really appreciate how they really put effort on the packaging. 9 different girls. This is so cute, and this is a drugstore based. It's a very affordable product. You can find it at Guardian and online, if not mistaken. So yeah, let's jump into the information, and then I'm going to show you the swatches and my personal thought as well. So let's go. Okay, this is how the product looks like. It's such a nice nude color. I love it. And this is the product. I mean, the packaging, it looks so adorable. Love the packaging, love the effort. So this product is retailing for 39.90 ringgit, and it does come with 4 gram 0.14 fluid ounces. It is available in 9 colors, and what it say is offer the matte look like never before. It features the formula that does not dry out your lips, conceal lip line and long wearing, as well as smudge proof. The trending nude color looks classic on all and certainly match all skin color. Enhanced charm to your lips with all the 9 colors available for you to choose. Yeah, actually I want to categorize this color, like I mean this nude, what it is, okay, liquid lip matte into 4 color undertone. The first color undertone I want to say is brown. It's more to like brownish nude, but has a nice brown undertone. The second one is orange undertone. The third one is pink undertone, and the fourth one is more towards to purple undertone. Yes, they come up with 4 like color undertones. Depends on you what you want. And yeah, I'm going to show you the swatches and also my personal thought at the end of the video. And yeah, let's go to the swatches. Just a young girl with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder. Thunder, thunder, thunder.
While I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Okay, here's my personal thought. First thing first, I love how it feels on my lips. Feels super duper comfortable, very lightweight, and yeah, it doesn't create patchy, it doesn't like create those flaky inside my mouth, which is good. I love it. It feels like, I love it. I have nothing to blame for the price, for the quality, for the packaging. Oh my god, this is such a good product, to be honest. I love it. But the only thing that I really want to like wanting to complain, which is the
two lightest shades, which is the Peach Me and also number 6. Wait, these two colors, Peach Me and number 6 Industry Rose. This is the lightest shades among all of them. These two are a little bit streaky when applying and not really even, so you definitely have to go with another layer, but it's not that thick, to be honest. So the formula is a little bit different comparing the others, and the dupe actually is different as well. They come with two dupes. I don't know how to describe, but they actually have two dupes. Both are pretty same for me. I have nothing to judge for, so yeah, not a great problem for me, to be honest. And this is the color that I don't like the most, a little bit too light for my skin tone. If you have fair skin, definitely can rock this out, but not really for me, and I'm not really this color person. And the brown series is so gorgeous. Let me show you. This is True Brown, one of my favorite. This is such a nice dark chocolate color, and actually it's kind of rare that you can find in drugstore. This is such a good one. If you're looking for a dark chocolate affordable one, go for this one. This is such a good color. And then this is Nude Brown. This is more towards it's still kind of dark, I could say, but not as dark as the dark chocolate. It's more like a milk chocolate, if you get what I mean. It's such a nice brown color as well. Love it. I love how opaque this is. I love the formula. Yes. And then this is the number 3, Rose Embroidery. This is more towards like, it actually reminds me of Kylie Jenner, Kim Kardashian, those popular girls who are really love this kind of color. If you're looking for a nice nude brown, go for this one. It's a little bit warm tone, but still bearable. I love it. This is such a gorgeous color. These brow series are so bomb. And then my favorite also, the Purpose Undertone. Both are really amazing, which is number 8, Eggy Marron. Is a nice true purple color. It's also kind of rare that you can find in drugstore. This is such a good color, and this is the one that I'm wearing right now, also one of my favorite. This is also my favorite. Love it. This is burgundy red, such an elegant red with a slight purple undertone, but not too much. Such a very nice elegant color. This is boom boom boom. I love it. This is so good. And then for the pink and orange undertone, I think it's a little bit common. It's a nice color as well, but I have a lot of this kind of color, so I don't really much recommend for you guys. I recommend the brown undertone and pink, like the purple undertone, to you guys if you guys really want to try out something more different. It depends what color you are, which color you prefer. I love it, all of them. Just the two lighter shade, the Dusty Rose and the Peach Bee, not really for me, not really suits me, but other than that. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for being here with me. If you like this video, please do give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and also do leave me a comment below if you have anything you want to let me know. Also, follow me on my Instagram, TheChancy, and I will see you soon on the next video. Love you!